Don't you believe that yesterday this girl was in my arms and swore to me she'd be mine eternally? The reasoning of his latest claim.
Give me practice with your heart, that's what it is, buddy.
Though I smile with tears inside the whole room, I would still like to man say goodbye. He was gone, but still his words can't return. But what else was there for me to do but cry?
Keep going.
Would you believe that yesterday this girl was in my arms and swore to me she'd be mine eternally? The reasoning of his latest claim. Oh, the reasoning of his latest claim. Oh, the reasoning of his latest claim. Oh, the reasoning of his latest claim.
Just cut it there, one. Hold on, guys. Hold on. Come back. Come back. Come back. In true X-Factor fashion, we got to introduce you guys. Okay, we'll start from this side. What's your name?
Elana.
Say that again. That was sweet.
Elana.
This is Elana. Give Elana a big round of applause if you want. And what's your name, sweetheart?
Leah.
This is, have we met before?
Yeah.
We were in the bank, weren't we, that once? It's your granddaughter, isn't it? This is Leah here. Give Leah a round of applause. And we have here hiding away with a bad finger.
Brian.
I don't speak your language. What did she say?
Brian.
Briley. Briley, as in like Briley Hill? What? Is that right?
Brian.
What is it? Somebody tell me what it is.
Brian.
Brian. Well, give a round of applause to Brian. Who do you think was the best, Bryony? She doesn't speak English much, does she? What a shame. And I thought all three of you were absolutely fantastic, so give them all a round of applause, okay? Can you give these girls a drink on me? From behind the bar? Give these girls a drink, come on. Coke or whatever Bryony drinks these days. Huh?